Hello. So we're in a dodgy car park somewhere. Somewhere else. We're going into IKEA. But the inside tip from locals is that the car park, getting out the car park, which I'll show you in a second, is really difficult. So this area here, this roundabout here that we're just walking by, jams. So we're having to park and walk. Catch you up in a minute. So it turns out that the access to the car park is easy peasy. Look at this empty road. There's no jam. And this is us walking into one of the most famous Swedish brands that ever existed. So here we go. Go into the there's some interesting security guards up there. The Identikit car park. Their stores are pretty similar wherever you go around the world. Have to talk about some pricing when I blow this bit. I'm liking this logo. Heavy big dream could do with some helping hand. And there's some very simple kind of emoticon icon-y things that demonstrate what the service proposition is. They're planning, delivery and installation. Okay, so hoteliers know entrances are really important. So what does this one? What does this one say to you that we walk through? Like the flags outside an IKEA, in the white. Got the uni folding door in. Lots of people pulling out, loaded up with stuff. Welcome thing. The infamous pre-purchase young ones, when you buy stuff, they're blue, so you can see whether stuff's stolen or not. This is the kids' crash area. Even though the kids, my gang are going up in the trolley. Nice big sign. Welcome to see you. Oh look, we've got the escalators. Bit of fun decorating the handrails. My showroom 1 to 10. Can't believe it. Some of their stuff on show. Mustn't fall over as they go up the top. Again, more convenient bags for picking up those don't need must buy items. Borrow a shopping bag. So I've been deposited at the top of the lift area and demo rooms. Ooh, that's interesting. There's an instant cafe right on arrival. Not seen that before. We have come for this famous Swedish meatball lunch, and this is one monster cafe. That is a lot of people with amazingly Swedish decor. It's Christmas, so it's all Christmassy here, but I think you can get the idea of it without the Christmas thing.